Yes, but I have to warn you. What I'm about to tell you isn't exactly light and fluffy. It may become very disturbing.
Do you wish you weren't LGBT?
Not especially. I quite like how I am.
Please, I understand the idea of a ghost may seem strange to some, but please take this seriously.
And what can society at large do to help the LGBTQ community?
Don't put so much pressure on.
And if I ever get the impression you're ridiculing me, I won't hesitate to end this interview at once.